I'd forgotten Haji, Haji.
Privilege that I performed one of the great pillars of my religion, and I was in Mecca a few months back.
Yes.
And now Haji.
Wakomye undo zakati kwa wasaba na lugwe.
One.
Siche chapa tu alimaka. Waku authority wasaba na.
Akamu keni na kambonya wonyanga teka wala. Gomanya chizwe chini mbakaza wana.
Sorry. Omuntu twabu andise wano kasoke mbutereko. Ngeja ku nzuju kuzanenga ne nkebera ku. Right?
Go akamuke nina kambo nyabonya ateko obulala.
Kakuta wanya kama.
Wapanya bukazi bvano kaza bakazi babonya bonyanya. Ateka tonda kuvemo wasaka kaza akampi weka.
Abantu bona bene nya mutima mulungi.
Omukazi obumpi bufuka kufugira wansa.
They
are not as easy as you think.
Wait, women are easy.
No man, no man.
Maybe you don't know how to handle them.
Handle them? What does they call it? Our Kumkazo in Akubuzo Vawa.
I think I didn't pass the Kumkazo Mompi. They can now.
Umkazi. Umkazi. Umkazi Akubu. Akutunuli Akutunuzi Watting or Yingi Abort. Now Akutunuli Abort. Not Anikakun, you're away. Cow that is the same.
What? I think I can look on Konengo Yingi.
Animukaz.
Go over Romukaz.
Ah, let that.
Onyezo kujia. Mena mukazo deri na.
Ojia kujia gare vya dala mkumanyi.
Atena we mena nika wanome romusajia. Ojia kumpa funisono mtu oleme kumpa buyambi. Deri, deri, deri.
Kadibwani.
Patriko.
Ah, ojia ngani.
Enaika ni jango jengo musajia. Nzee kastela kudareti. I don't know, yeah.
That's the worst part. Absolutely, Tapunya, but not an go get
out. It's not the worst part. The worst part is Gatambuza mass, Negabako Gasilla.
Auntie Rose and Tobazipo Sajusin. And then she makes that very small comment.
She's like,
I know what you say.
No, singa bavumi. Nika, mama inje kategeza. Abanga gamba kota ina manyi, atena matono ko ino gono. Na. Nuna kateweti.
Kati aunaka nalo kakole chizibu. Nagamba meidi wa waka. Fina. Mpaya kasao.
Akasho. Ondere ko ne pako. Akasho ne pako ngako yole.
Osulamu. Osulamu tunulira
mu. Osulamu susulamu. Ni abugenze.
Bachala bazibu nyo.
Like I'm in the swim, but tunudeo nga tatuzanya comedy. Kubanga tuwa getting into ava inzo kunyiga. Mbade nga gama tuwa getting into more serious stuff. Na ikat, Napoleon, ne Patrick, wajia kunyiga. Anyway, yes, that is it. We got into more serious stuff. But, chia tukomezao, we were asked by ladies to come and tell you, the men. Mwini mtu mkuli, viva nyiga and the dode. Urusi boba chupaga amba. So that is why we are here. To tell you that some of the things you do, viva nyiga, so stop.
Aba kazi bakutumye ji.
Bantumye. Aba wala, ba gambi, mulekera upapa angisize nyumba, angate monsule yu. Mupa nisizara wale nyumba, atete musula yu.
Nabe na sura mumeka.
Ato vero muwachinga, wachinga kumuli kasera. Okumi na mumba kiru. Je,
watu anji, ori wa. I am in my home.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Nga it is so quiet, put on the radio. Sit on the radio, yonge za poli.
Papa.
Is that your radio?
That's the radio.
Ntela kori imba.
Pate after paso.
What you didn't
You know, I was saying, Fugiriza.
No,
look where more from Sajangari Muraya when Gori Kampala. I think Omanu would have a quarter. Mu America, Baba Beba Kanga
Tuzu
Kukanga Beba. Catching Chimmy on Sajari Mu America.
Al
Pandi,
J.
Pandi,
go with us. Go with us in the sun.
Seven, I want the Chido.
Chido, you want me? Kati chido, you sound like
Munana.
Ogwe chido. Okoraji.
Okoraji never.
You see, we're going to go to the
You know, abasajja bafugirize okufuna
obufumbo abakazi bantumye mubapangisiriza ennyumba mufisa yakadde mugye mubasumawe
n'abanga nsula mu mmeka nasula mu mmeka kati eno gye nabeera yo nkoleyo ntya
tolina bano tebafa
abasajja obika musajja yabika n'atuka n'okubika abasajja babika
babika
it is the only way to go
bakutumye ki ekirala
abakazi bantumye mulekeraawo basuubiza nti mubatwala mbalala nemubakomye ekyengera bwoba ogaye tiogenda kuvuga emmotoka etuuka embalala etuukeyo women are tired
kyenjagala we
When you come and tell her to my name, we are going to Mbarara. Hey. A parking gengo yeze.
Hey.
Na manya genda na kula plani ye. Na tu ke chengela nja kula ugonja. Nsa nji ngulewe nkoko. Ngutu tuke masaka mnyendo. Waliku highway. Ngulewo omwenge singleton.
Kakati.
Na kula plani ye.
We cheno nyabwe
mbani. O msajja na simbule moto ke kapala. Na tu ke chengela.
Kati cheno nyabwe.
Na ako mao.
Leka cheno nyabwe mbani chifunye chengele chintuare masaka chi. Nchifunye yochengera awonye nanyo nandi mukomeza
mulinga sa akubye nnyo munga
awonye nnyo nandi mukomeza namundeba me wali yetu ali naye muntu mukuru
abasigadde
hey
ntara bakiddako
echecho antawa nyambo muzaji
abakazi bayombere ekintu ekyo
ekiriwa
naka kale I wish you had told me why waste my time
manyo gena newe wagana are you coming Are you coming to my place?
Good. Sorry, don't do you. Okay. Yes. But let's take it to
your grandma. What was that
number? Oh, and they come, but let's take it to our cafe. Makanja Kwonona.
Back to the jetty, Lara.
I want to know the do's and don'ts.
Kale, tukende, tuchate.
Abakazi bantumye bintu bingi.
Eh.
Ese abakazi kye bantumye. Bagaye bakoye mwe okubeeragirako ennyo mwe abatalina sente. Ojja abe tolina sente, ate n'oyagala omuwala buli kaseera abeere ng'akukutte ku mukono, mukutte ku mukono, opposing ensi yonna erabe nti gwe bbaawe. Ate tolina sente. Oba omanyi tolina sente, teweeraga. Kilailo, like an envelope. Teweeraga. Leka kati muweeyo ka time.
Akoleki?
Kwa kati jangola gero oyo Kuhumalo mwemu kataima Nama ina sete wa ingine
mwemu Nenda sebo loya ina kulagibwa
Atina tu ina sete, tulikadema ina sete wa lagibwa
Ze sente zange zikovanti ze ziri mullo
Kati onongola gala ulikasera
Eee
Chirala, abakazi wako yu baguli lebintu Mubatwala out, ne mugula muli kimu ne muchigula muli kimu ne muchigula muli kimu ne muchigula ati no musibula katumwa de wadeka sente
tanawe
chuka ku video yino ogula emiyengeje bei singotoni enene nogula enkoko namba naloza kati wezilindo za tuna abatu out anampa atano
nabo balimba
abakazi sira sali fe kintu ekyo mukirekera awo wati ni muwe sente ya yeguli
omukazi okimanyi
babanya abakazi okubalansi nga sente zaabwe
okimanyi omukazi omutwala n'omutuusa ewuwe era nakusaba transport
nemunange kikyogere
kati bwaki
abakazi ndoza babaloga transport gwe wenyini omuvuga n'omutwala ewuwe nakubuuza kati tondekedde transportatulaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa
wabakuta wanyiza chilichimu
nimba
sirina nansonga wachi mpa transport
wakazi naimu bawe
uwashi
wanga kuwa mkwana umkazi siya zuku kwana uwavudi nino nongena no mkwana ila no mwitaji akuwe hape ata kuwade hape atitikakana kuwa transport
hapa nyasi nguo kumunyo miro
hapa tu singa
netu wakwana
netu
sema
hapa tu singa netu singa kumunyo miro
netu
sema hape
kazi nyo miro hape
tuanzi juki zato
happy
hey
abakazi basingo munyumira
asaje basingo kunyumira happy
bo kwata boto lugalo no lusisa kutakula wa church singo kunyumira olugalo olutakula mukutu
kutu lugalo
kutu lugalo
wandi kutu
oizo ganti olugalo rusiwa oizo ganti olugalo rusiwa era kutu mchana baino tuwa transport mwanya wakazi vali mbali mbali
wakazi mtuwe transport mtugulide nevi okulia vana
mbali mbali
if that is the case mtugulide vio kuli wakazi mbanyevu bakoyo babulide ngoyi tomugulida lugoye norumu tebakala
mugulida za achinga
wata sento zimue yeye gulide
mugulida za achinga watuka wakazi jamu narioka yamba
lomo atambulidenga mbunju yo mkanga mwatalimu
narioka yesi volu resu na kutamira waka noge ngoiza ninaguzi zaaji
zegambe koti namba uweka
hei
Amika mbaga zati. Makazi batubalika babu nabu na batulinzi tudeva. Vane kwa mze ngamba bano.
Obaguli yengoyi.
Amakazi wakoyo obaguli yengoyi. The man goes to the shop, buys a dress na agileta. And the woman is not happy. And nakubila why. But I don't know what this girl wants. I bought her a nice dress and she's not happy. Happy ti. Okuzono kwa hiru wa mituwa lomkaga. Abakazi wa kumituwa lomkaga manyengo isa asokolo kufuna.
Bakura mumu.
Ahizo kule kesi namba kumituwa lomkaga. Kule sa kute ikamu.
Kamu.
Kamu
aliba inomo vundu mbambaro mbansi sa mwanyo mkazi wabana aguro mtu uvo mwanda agura kwa wabana batu
anti mbae ne kuswala mba agura ko
omaibu wako kwa
omaite shisekezo kuloro goyoro nini baka amba wake ndo doa mbala waba
mbambaro mtu mtono mbabana katechuma ina kuma bugumi
Neither was Chagala Mbagulide. But serious note, women don't want
nothing.
Don't buy them clothes, give them the money they buy clothes for them.
Nena Favasaja Tukoi.
Cheche Mkoi.
Oguri Omkasa Melu Guram, now Gure Yokuya no Vicheka, what Kaza Aruma, Nagura and Koko, and me and Nariambo chips, Obi. Na manira
kunkoka bunobuko bunobitimo bita mja
ukikali wingi
ah kiri wingi kirana kati kunkoka namba ka wingi na kali yako obuntu obusongo obusemba
nalo ka
nalo mako na ka twingi
nalo ka kwata sabit na jisura
mutemuzi sura mutube
nze na vijja munenzi bia nze na vijja munenzi bia tamanyi
yo manyi koko ya wana bwegula
ah etano
no jigulira omuntu na ajili yako bwa watiro bubiri Omanyo otambula totambula. Ojiro kuba weita akama.
Yesi bile kumkuba u.
Omwana nunga ansonyi. Wa! Nila bide bisumuzo vye motoka.
Noda yo. Nafe mbagambe tukoyi.
Nafe mbikoyi.
Hey.
Nja mbagamba.
Ela nafe mbagambe. Nyoja tujia kusaka. Tukoyi.
Iye.
Uvakazo ukujia. No genda na ye.
Iha. Iye. Esawa zio mdeko.
Na mtuka waka.
Iye.
Andami ye. Nsa sura buli kintu alaba.
Ee, tugere mpona.
Ee,
ne mtu kwa waka.
Ah, situse waka.
Ee,
nguze.
Aha,
tugenza.
Mulese au tungawa.
Mulese au tungawa.
Otyo.
Nsa sude.
Mhm.
Ezingira
bansiza uba ndaba.
Ee,
ne mujja wano.
Ah, ne tudda yo.
Munyuse.
Ne ngenda wali.
Uvudde uma.
Mambe
ya wedde.
Mambu.
Otyo.
Ne nsa sura.
Aha.
Ne bampe kisumuluzo nga.
Osa sura wa.
Ukigido.
Nsasura andaba
yogere isufu obo sasura
kale
nsasura karoji
kale kale sisi buwe chidi buwagenze maka nebi nitu wakala pichu usa nisi kale nga wetu wabiti wetu wabiti ogedi
ati muzata andaba
ati muzata adonye iti wano
takati nsasura roji yo
aha
andaba
Mwende no yeo sete
hey.
Olinye ubo yeo sete
hey.
Osasura lodi o yeo sete
Bapeti sumuruza araba
Aha.
Nsumurula Sumuruzo tukula araba
Mwende
hey.
Omanyinga tamu kuingi na makazi viva soka yipomaru wati Mwende yo chikende Mkufuru mamusajia ya soka Mkuingi na makazi ya soka
I don't know
yes.
I forgot to tell you. I'm not all right.
Not all right.
I'm in my peace.
Ngo kosa nilio nanga akura. Nenda. Ngo mikosa akura.
Andaba. Kati kwa chingambe. Chingambe nganze musaji.
Nzambi seba chingamba. Nga kwa kasima jime bache ugele. Tufuna yomu wala jia chingambe.
Chingambe ye.
Mas gabire yuona sokorumbise mara kurumbisa anyway I love you abia akabaiko mwala hizo kaje shiravu abia kingateto chilina kama wale baba abacho mtayogera
masimidwezi na gamba bakazi bali mbaniyo
wibanje abakazi abo bali mba
odike bezone serious note
abakazi bali bojwanje na abakazi abumulimba kwabo omwana arali katabaluma
Gwebazara,
abakazi mwana baluma. Mwana aluma. Ate omulenzi aluma nnyo, aba omulenzi nga muddugavu.
Omukazi omwana aluma.
Napoli yo niyo alayika yali asinyinyina. Nga yaddugala alinga emabega wa tivi.
Amavuma erimu ate neno olwokusatu n'abawa.
Omwana akuluma atyo, n'oddamu n'omuze, n'oddamu oza sitabidamu, sitabidamu, abakazi balimba.
Abaana tebaluma.
Nze butabuluma. Kuba tusakuzaala abaana kumi na babiri ng'asooka yakuluma nnyo.
Kulimba, kulimba, kulimba. Omusajja aluma, omwana aluma omusajja. Omwana aluma omusajja.
Akuluma wa. Amen.
Mwana alina bwakirira wano.
All right.
N'omuwulirire n'omubugere.
Kiringa omukazi bwalumira muno.
Mwana nga omukazi bwatya
abakazi baluma. Era bagamba nsanze omukazi ono omusajja
owulira muno nga
tokanka naaliko kiki. Ate nga tibaluma muno
omusajja nga
sosa. Nina omusonga ate nsanze omukazi ono omusajja anoonya watula. Agenda kumuza are you sure? Kuno oba mu bantu.
Omukazi akutula.
Abakazi bakutula muno. Era olaba abasajja abaluma abakwatakwata ennyuma kunuŋŋanya baagadde bakazi baabwe.
Kakati nzize.
Iye.
Nze na njagala de.
Okujagala la.
Njagala de.
Nindako. Ambuze mwa babala kalumindi. Nane kusawe yuziba zichariko.
Ato wa zaakulaba. Zidieko nalaba. Mwaka, olinge yoli ya mbuzi. Oli ya mbuzi ya mbuzi. Galumindi. Lwacho galumindi uweta pule liso japo galumindi nota pule mwene wapu siwa umala kujamu mpare
ah tandika tandika ah sorry 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 what to tell you happy
today is the 20 well I'm in my peace
ah
sorry
gamba tori serious
Sorry.
Gamba, you're serious.
I'll make it up for you.
I'm going to dance slow. No, I'll
make it up.
Mama, make some rizzo, Lama.
I'll make it up for you.
Namo, Lama.
It is okay.
Spare your kujano, Lama.
It is okay.
Okay, G.
Okay,
G. Okay, G.
I'll say, 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 I'll
say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I
happy. Kadina mukwano gwandi.
Eh,
yate yankubira mukubizi.
Eh,
gakaba.
Gakaba.
Happy, can you imagine? Omwana ngambi. Nditatelede nayo manje tuvude. Nzasubde ngalaba.
Mm.
Uri chindu nanchi kola ngalaba.
Mambi.
Reka nalimbe.
Mm. Ngalaba.
Ndo usabe na mwana mbikoze.
Ngalaba.
Njagalade.
Araba.
Put it down.
They are the only people in VIP, eh? But you are okay, those who have not yet made it in life, you are in Yankore. You are the people, you are the reason why we are suffering. All these people think we have made it in life. Salvador abuses me, you are in Yankore, you are making it in life. But thank you for being here today, ladies and gentlemen. I have had so many people on this stage, so many things. I'm going to refute about two or three for starters. Ape and Patrico, come on, give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Legendary, legendary. Yeah, but you see, sometimes with the new generation, there are things we don't believe in. These things of saying women are taking a lot of our money, yes, they need it. So if you're a man and you're now praising Patrick and Abe for saying women are taking our money, I must say shame upon you. Come on. I forgot that a man is the one who is on the controller. Uh-huh. Hey. A lot of women are against us. You see, if you're here and you're saying it is wrong to give a woman money, come on, that's the last and the worst thing you as a man should ever think about. Because if you want to be a real man, I've said this before and I'm going to say it again. You want to be a real man? Give your woman money. These ladies need to look good. These ladies need to smell good. These ladies need to go out and have some fun with their fellow girls. These ladies need to look fly and, you know, slay. So if you're a man and you're saying a woman taking your money is bad, you're not being a real man. You want to be a real man? Give that woman money. You're a woman and you want to be a real woman, receive money from your man. Come on, don't stop it. Receive the money, send it back to your man for development. Yeah. So earlier on, I saw people from the north. I saw Akite, I saw Omara, I've seen Salvador. And these people, oh, Emma, man, welcome, bro. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Emmanuel Igubese. He's doing an amazing job here. I saw Salvador talking about, you see, Salvador was dissing Nigerians. He's been there for a while, back and forth. But I want to praise you, Emma, and your people. And please, it's not that I hate our women here in Uganda, but I'm being real. Like Akite was saying, surprise a white woman. The response is nice. Buy a perfume, buy her a phone. She will use the old phone to take the photo of the new phone and send to the friends. Girls, you know what? Ronnie just got me this, like, cheers. Okay, our women here, I have a problem. When you're taking a selfie, capturing the face, why do you bend the leg? It's a common practice here, by the way. For stamina. Which stamina is for one leg, my friend? Your woman has suffered. You see, let me tell you, by the way. You see, abroad, a white woman, she will appreciate, oh my God, darling, I love you. Then she will remove the SIM card, put it in the new phone, send you a message using the new phone as if it's going to change. You know what? I love you forever. Here, different. Birthday!
anniversary, surprise her. You see, there's a way they exonerate us from the picture, and it is the other friends. You know what? He just took me out. Nice, lovely. You are not sure. And by the way, the only surprise we receive from our women is when you get this communication. Men, if a woman ever calls you by your son name, Musimenta, Kabonero, please do not ask what is wrong. If you have been honey, baby poo, shibububu, darling, sugar, this one day they call you Kafero. Boss, that is a message alert for pregnancy. Simple, precise. Let me tell you. You see, the news for pregnancy comes in two ways. Number one is when it was meant to be. You know, a woman's gonna come and tell you, babe, welcome back from work. My darling. You know, love is still in the other. Say, guess what, baby? We expecting. We. It's plural. That is when it was meant to be. When it was a mistake. First of all, they call you by your surname, Musimenta. It is followed by a statement in your mother tongue, Ebuwa Kosire Yarreta. Do you know what that means? What you did? And then, I don't understand why. Always, men, we are caught on the off guard. This is where we get surprised. What did you expect? You did not use protection. You expected what? Plasma screen to come out. No, this is sheer knowledge, you know? It is very, very simple. And usually, when the news is broken, I'll tell you, I'm a father just like Napoleon, a father of one. Me, I'm lucky. My son is light-skinned also. But he looks like me when I was 2 years old. That's the only consolation I have. Now, men, if you come back home, and for some reason, I've enjoyed fatherhood. One, you get to understand that our parents did a lot to nurture us into the kind of men and women we are now. Then you cannot think about it. Now you appreciate the reality. When my son was about, you know, babies, those of you are children, the first 3 months, I call them crying moment. A baby will cry as if she or he has been hired from a central police station. And you know our job is now you're here performing, or maybe you were somewhere with Humphrey Richard when you come back at night. Now, usually, this is what happens. You'll find your woman quiet, silent. The baby is crying, but she's trying to communicate. Wah! Wah! The consolation we have is the scripture. Don't cry. Every child born is a blessing from God. Now, the moment you touch the gate or open the door, there's a way conversation changes into participatory approach. The moment they open the door, wah! Don't cry, daddy has come back. Would you? Boss, they are not welcoming you, they are telling you it is your turn to carry. That is what comes with fatherhood. My son is now 3 years and a half. He has been learning in nursery how to do addition and subtraction. So recently, I found him doing holiday package, and he was doing 2 plus 3. And he wrote an answer. He knows how to get things. He gets his counting tools, puts 3 chocolates, puts 2, and says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So he wrote 5. Now, it reminds me, at our time, when we were growing up, these days things have changed. I look at my son shouting at other people, and I tell him, Ethan, you don't do that. You do not shout at people. And he looks at me and tells me, so daddy, why are you shouting at baby Ethan? Nice, that is how we are groomed. It is the modern trend. You know, in our time, a parent will tell you, Ronnie, when visitors come, leave the sitting room, play from out, don't make noise. Same thing, watch movies. Mzungu is gonna come to his son and go like, you know what, man? Big uncle is coming through, so you know what? Don't make noise. Don't talk to me. Just go out and play with Jack. That's right. Give me 5, my boy. That's my boy. He will go. When the visitors are around and the boy feels like he has something to talk to the father, he will not fear. He will forget all the commands. He will say, Dad, I want to talk to you, Dad. You know, don't like playing with Jim, and then the father is pretending as if he's not hearing. Dad, I don't like you, Dad. I don't even think you're my father. You know, listening to me, Dad, that ain't cool. I don't like you. Nice. Africa. Try that nonsense when your mother says, Abageni Webaja. Mm. And you see, a typical African mother, they don't talk. In a Muzungu world, when you come and say, Dad, I don't like you, the father will come and say, come on, Jen, you don't say that to Daddy. Papa loves you. I'm only busy. I'm going to come and talk to you. You know that's my boy. High five. Us, different. Your mother says, Uchi, Abageyibaja, Toyasama. Don't shout. Now, secondly, when you feel like you're hungry, also you want to come and talk to mommy, but your mind is saying, boss, Kebakugambie. So your coming is in installments. You are undecided. But finally you say, Mwanakoye. You just come and say, Mama. A typical African mother does not say Wanji when she has given an alert. The moment you say, Mama, we have what we call the African look. Mama. Then she gives that look. That look says, let the visitors go. You will explain. You will explain. Same thing. Go shopping. It's different. You look at a white family, nice, cool, man and woman holding hands in the supermarket. They're even asking, pay, what you want to have today? Uganda, Africa, women, if your man holds your hand when you're in a shopping mall, it is not because he wants it to look romantic. Nah, he just doesn't want you to shop behind him without his consent. As a matter of fact. But you know, you get into a shopping mall, and when you're shopping, this kid looks at a toy and gets it and says, Daddy, I want this one. This is what I feel like I want today. And the father goes like, come on, we carry sugar this way. And the boy feels so hard, he gets the toy, throws it down, pah, breaks it 2 pieces. That's a lot for the father. And you will see a Muzungu come to talk to the son. Che, you don't do that again. Yeah. I told you, next time, I say something. You listen to me. You don't do that, I'm not going to come back with you. My friend, my mother, first of all, if shopping is at 5, the warning comes at lunchtime. Ronnie, Prion Tuzoma Nakumati. Ntakurebo Mmegati. You see, there is even to resist. Do not tamper with the bread. Yeah, please don't try to go to bread side. Stay here. But it is what makes us African and beautiful. There are things I believe we should leave to the other world. Love is a beautiful thing. I believe we are created out of love to love and to be loved. Like right here, if there's a couple and everything is nice, lovely, beautiful. If all of you were white, we have you. Chama, well done. You said you are from where? When are you going back? Welcome back, man. Welcome from Denmark. Copenhagen, eh? Yeah? Carlsberg, you know, eh? Uh-huh. So you see, these people, if his entire audience was like him, something is nice, man and woman, you don't know where it comes from. All of a sudden, they turn. Did you like that, baby? Nice! But us here, even if you came for the first time, we first bargain. Agnes. Can you imagine? It does not even sound romantic at all. Now, in my language, it is worse. nothing. But you see, it comes back to a country. I love my country, Uganda, the Pearl of Africa. It's such a beautiful country. So many things have happened in the country. I know some people feel like, yes, we've lost the love, we've lost the pride for a country, but I still believe we have whatever it takes to make Uganda shine like the Pearl of Africa. As a matter of fact, for free, thank you very much, we lost the team. As a matter of fact, you know, every single week we hit to the streets and we share with different people, different reactions, different thoughts about our country, Uganda. This particular one, we went to the streets and we asked our people, how much do you love our country, Uganda? And I've always believed our number one identity, even minus the colors of the flag, has to be our national anthem. Oh, Uganda, may God uphold thee. However, this might come as a shocker, but it's a reality. Ladies and gentlemen, let me make a simple request. Before we can embark on the rule of departure, keep your eyes on that screen for how much people love the country, Uganda. This is what we call loud on the street every single week. Video.
welcome to another episode of Loud on the Streets.
Volume.